And here we go.
There you
we
go.
Have Cortland versus Geneseo.
Oh, there you go. Now just move. You don't have to zoom in anymore. Just zoom in right there, and then just move
all the way in.
Okay.
Now all you can, the way.
Just, yeah, just move it around.
Just move it around.
That is huge.
They call themselves the Thestrals. No, which is it's a creature in Harry Potter. Basically, the Thrust.
Well, you guys are the dragons.
No, but they're. That's our mascot for Cortland. That's their mascot for Quidditch.
Whatever. It's cold, and we have the team lined up. I was getting the team, but okay.
You don't want.
There we go. And the person on the box. We have the main lineup, and. And he's off. Goodbye, snitch. There we go. It's on the team now. He's just gonna run off soon. He's gone. There they go. There they go.
Not too far over. Do you want to see?
Go! Stand up! Reese, here, kick!
Oh, no, don't come here. And the mud's flying everywhere.
Each hoop is worth 3 points.
Oh, okay.
And then, like, each side hoop is, like, 10 of each side, was like,
20?
20 or
so. I think so, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Hey, don't worry. Can't worry.
Oh. Yeah, I got it. This is as close as I can get, Aaron.
I know.
Yeah, it's all the way in. I'm moving in.
Oh.
Derpader.
That's all the other team knows how to do is freaking tackle.
Well, because you're allowed to do it. And if it's going to stop people from shooting into the hoops, then have fun.
Stay
with this all
day.
I wish it did. Ooh. Ooh. I feel bad for Jules because she hurt her hand during a Quidditch practice last week and now she's playing Quidditch.
This right here would have been perfect.
I know.
I didn't either. Defense, Cortland. Right over the ball is.
Geneseo's got it right here.
Oh, it is. Okay, I see it now. I'm just blatantly watching the camera.
The
no, they have to stay outside.
Watch
go. Go, Cortland, go.
Yes!
It's all the way down there where we can't see it. Bummer. Geneseo has it once again. Go, Cortland. Yeah. Wow.
They should have made the hoops a little higher.
Well, no, that's the whole point. The height of the hoop tells you which
point is which.
Yeah, which hoops are which points. That's not in regulations. The regulations tell you how high your hoops have to be.
Yellow card.
There's the snitch.
Where is he?
He's right there. Okay. You need to keep an eye on the game, not the snitch. No one's going after him right now.
He's just walking away right here.
Well, there's our seeker over there.
There's yours, there's the other team.
Oh, fuck.
Watch your mouth.
Sorry, pardon. Oh, we've got a seeker coming in.
You just keep the eye on the game. Wait until they come over here. Seekers like to mess with people, so that's why he's doing that right now. Okay, now come back.
Ooh, nice pile up.
Scratch it.
Portland Seeker coming in. It's hard to watch two things at once.
Well, okay, the Seekers, they're going to be in the middle of the pitch now.
Trying to watch people like, in the way.
Really? Oh my gosh, go. He's over there, go, just go. No, not you, I'm talking to them. He's over there, just go.
Yeah! Let's go, Cortland!
Well done! Doesn't matter, that's well played.
And there he is, number four.
Hang on.
Oh! And number four wins it for the game! Nice!
No, wait. Yep. Okay, you're good. You can turn it off.
All right. So these guys helped me film while I was playing. What's your names?
I'm Robert Walter.
I'm Aaron. This is Tommy and Cortland.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Anytime.